I'd like to take a moment to recognize Terrence Clarke. He attended the University of Kentucky. Terrence was expected to be drafted tonight, but he tragically passed away in April following a car crash. It is my honor to now announce that with the next pick in the 2021